All right, everyone, welcome back. I did go back into the room before, made some more shotgun shells, brought some ribbon, not ribbon, some herbs with me, because the bit coming up with the two liquors really messed me up with Claire, so I did save it, and just in case I do get screwed up, I can reload it. Oh shit. Hello. Bye-bye. Yeah, this bit's not so. Mind you, it's scary when it's the first time, but once you get the feel of it, it's not that long. Because once you get the two liquors, that's it. The rest are zombies. I wonder how affected the zombies are with a flamethrower. It should kill them instantly, really. Alright. Just get comfy. I can't believe I wasted a shell. Did I bring the device with me? Yes. Yeah, that's right. It's such a bummer. You reckon they'd have a save there? Nice. Alright, not bad. I'd rather use this to use it up. Still got plenty of ammo for it, and there's only a couple of plant dudes left that I can remember. Another thing I remember, as soon as the liquors come in, these guys want to mess around. What was it? Earth? Oh yeah, you're gonna get right up. What if? Oh, I think I tried that last time. Oh, don't you dare. How is he still alive? Not bad. And I think there's one more. But apart from that, we're pretty damn good. I'm gonna go up here first. Get to that save room. Oh shit. Hello. Whoa!
What the?
I like that sound. I need to pay attention how much I'm using. Next zombie I find, I will. Like, I'll try and count it. Now, yeah, I'm on it already. What's this one? Oh, that's where we get it from with the A scenario. That's right. I was right, it was in this room. But I couldn't remember if it was in this thingy or not. Okie dokie, we'll empty everything. I'll use one. See, now that I'm playing a bit. What I should have really done, whenever I face a licker, let it chase me and I can lob a grenade at it or stab it and then I can get the hit. What do I want? Doing really well with the gunpowder. If I could find a couple of more of them. Oh, see, I'm pretty good with the mag ammo. I won't be using it until the final showdown. Okay, let's go. We're almost done. Like, with this section. Just gotta do the temperature and we're good. Oh, my favorite room. Bloody hell, no wonder my voice was so low. The knob was turned way down, so this is probably going to be really quiet these last few sessions. Sorry, just readjusting. Just trying to get it right. What was the trophy for again? Oh. Screenshot. Okay.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
We have 40. Oh yeah, this is the stroppy guy, or person, whatever it was. Chili.
Freezer open.
Isn't there a first aid in here? Oh, is that the original, I think? Yeah. I didn't fill it up. Shit. No worries. Oh, mind you, I had to go there to get the code anyway. It looks like he's still breathing. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Ah, oh, don't need that many knives. Don't need you now. Do you think I'm ready for the big fight? You know, it's probably safer to go up the stairs. Oh, they're dead now. Ah, gotta go to the computer. Input the code. Boop. What? Damn it. Oh, this one. Oh, did I do that twice by mistake? Why? Or was it that one I was doing wrong? I mean, I've got the screenshot. I'm looking at it. There we go. Christ.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Oh. Hang on. Still haven't got it. Can I reset it? I got it so easy with Claire. Yeah, we'll do the big one. Or, do we fill up these two? Still don't think I've got it, nah. Nah, still haven't got it. Bear with me, everyone, I'll get it eventually. Alright everyone, I'm gonna cut it here. I'm not even kidding, I've probably spent about 10 minutes on this thing. I cannot figure it out. I've been looking at, you know, walkthrough, I've been watching people's videos, and I can't get it, so I'm gonna end it here, and I'll see you all when I've done it. Someone did it in like 3 turns. I can't believe I can't do it. God, I'm stupid.